Today, we will examine the data of bank failure in USA, from 2000 to 2020 in Power BI. We will use FDIC data for this dashboard. Link to the source data is placed in the description below. Select the FDIC fail bank list, and then press download to save the CSV file on your computer. Then import this file to your Power BI desktop using Get Data window. You may want to transform data before using it. Convert the data type of fund column to fixed decimal number. Always ensure that the date column has been properly imported, and the data type of date column is date. Apply and close the Power Query window. To start with the dashboard, import a text box to the dashboard, and enter an appropriate title for your dashboard. Format the title and place it on an appropriate position. Change the background color of title to light gray. Insert a line and clustered column chart into the dashboard. Select the fund field for the y-axis. Select the bank name field, for the line y-axis, as count of bank names. Rename it to banks failed. Now select the year from date hierarchy, for x-axis. Resize and place the chart appropriately on the dashboard. Change the background color to light gray. Drag the state field, from the list of fields, onto the dashboard, to create a map chart. Select the fund field, for the bubble size. Change the background color of the map chart, to light gray. Also change the style to grayscale. Select the year field in the date hierarchy to create a year slicer. Change the background color of the slicer to light gray. Create a pie or donut chart on the dashboard. Select Acquiring Institutions field for the legend, and Bank Name for the values, as Count of Bank Names. Change the Count of Bank Names to Banks Acquired. Change the background color of the donut chart to light gray. Create a column chart in the dashboard. Select the month field from date hierarchy for the x-axis. Select the bank name field for the y-axis as count of bank names. Rename the count of bank names to banks failed. Change the background color of the column chart to light gray. This chart shows you the bank's failure by month. As you can see, the most banks failed during July, October and April. Insert a multi-row card into the dashboard. Select city from the fields for the multi-row card. Now select the bank name field to add the count of the bank names. From back name settings, change from don't summarize to count. And rename the field to banks failed. Bring the banks failed field to the top to sort the multi-row card by banks failed. Change the background color to light gray. Dashboard has been completed. Feel free to ask any question or give feedback in the comment section below.